Mechanical systems engineering is very broad. It's an amazing program that kind of gets you the full spectrum of what engineering really is.
You learn a little bit of electrical, a little bit of mechanical. So you can do design work, you can do building, and you can do electrical for programming and everything like that. Mechanical systems engineering kind of allows one person to learn all of those roles.
I came to Conestoga because of its hands-on courses.
A lot of the equipment we see in our labs is identical to what you'll see on your co-op and then further into your career.
It's also an accredited degree, so you can actually graduate from it and be on par with a lot of universities, but you actually get that hands-on learning.
Conestoga has an amazing co-op program, and it is one of the reasons why I chose to come here.
They are paid co-op positions.
It allows you to kind of see what the industry really is looking for from an industry lens versus a school lens. Yeah, my co-op basically did turn into my career, and that's kind of the really rewarding aspect when you go all the way from the classroom right to the industry.
I absolutely loved my co-op terms, and that experience can be counted towards your professional engineering license.
It is an amazing program with amazing professors, small class sizes, lots of hands-on experience. It's a program where you can learn a lot from it, and I would really recommend it.